again from Denver, Colorado. This is Chicago, Colorado, speaking for freespeak.tv, where presidential candidate Barack Obama is about to take the stage. Michelle Obama and then Vice President of Canada, Joe Biden.
Broken with his party as evidence that he can deliver the change that we need. But the record's clear. John McCain has voted with George Bush 90% of the time. Now, I don't believe that Senator McCain doesn't care what's going on in the lives of Americans. I just think he doesn't know. Your child receive a college diploma. We measure progress in the 23 million new jobs that were created when Bill Clinton was president.